To listen to your message, press 1. To re-record your message, press 2. To continue recording your message, press 3. If you are happy with your message, press 4. To specify a number for your message recipient to call you back on that is different to the number you're calling from, press 5.